Motorcycle back in the shed last week. Turning over the engine wasn't happening for me. I could feel winter's freezing, the autumn breeze. I guess everything happens for a reason. And Jenny said, when you gonna sell that thing? I shut the door and said, when I'm damn well ready. She's taking me across this whole damn country, and well, it's hard to give up memories. I know you loved her more than me, Jenny said with a smile. But there comes a time in all our lives, don't you finish that sentence, I cut her off. But the next week, my old bike was in the Auto Trader. Well, I raised my girl to be a good woman. I taught her what I know, the rest came from heaven. She graduated at the top of her class, got a scholarship to the Massachusetts IIT. And Jenny Crowder, baby's really leaving us. I can't believe it's happening all too fast. I said we'll be alright, it's for the best. I don't think I'd ever really lied like that. I know you love her more than me, I said with a smile. Comes a time in all our lives, don't you finish that sentence, she cut me off. And the next week I drove my little girl out to Massachusetts. Well, my contracting business hit the skids. That was back in 20 when the COVID hit. Got a second mortgage, Cassie came home. We told ourselves everything happens for a reason. And when Cassie got sick, I figured she'd beat it. She was young and strong with no previous conditions, but her symptoms got worse. She was barely breathing. Called 911, watched her leave on a stretcher. I loved her more than myself, I said with a smile. Sometimes life don't make any sense. And the next thing that I knew, the memorial was over. Nobody to put in the ground, no ashes to bring home. Just Jenny and me going on somehow. Just Jenny and me going on. Called Jenny and Me Going On, an original tune. I see Patters jumped on the request line right quick. So we'll get that going. Need to get the sweater off. Oh, too many buttons. There we go. So it is, just like you said it would be. Life goes easy on me. Patter. That's the Blower's Daughter by Damien Rice. And That is a great song, Billy. That's Long Black Veil by Mary John Wilkin and Danny Dill. The band I know it from is The Band. You ever watch Parks and Recreation and that character purred happily? He announces the news and he's always very like, everything is literal. He would have loved saying that. And the band that played tonight's song was The Band. Oh, thank you, Patter. That's kind of you. I'm going to try this one in a different key for change. See how this works. That's not it. Out where the creek turns shallow and sand, and the moon comes skimming away the stars, the wind and mesquite comes rushing over the hilltops, straight into my arms, straight into my arms. I'm riding hard, carrying a catch of roses, and a fresh map that I made. Tonight I'm gonna get birth naked and bury my old soul. arms of Cassiopeia, where the sword of Orion sweeps. It's you and me, Rosely, we're crackling like crossed wires. You're breathing in your sleep. You're breathing in your sleep. There's just a spark of campfire to burn. Two kids in sleeping bags beside. I reach neath your shirt, run my hands across your belly, and feel another kicking inside. I ain't gonna fuck it up this time. It's been a long time coming, my babe. It's been a long time coming, but now it's here. It's been a long time coming, my babe. It's been a long time coming, but now it's here. Now it's here. That's Long Time Coming by Bruce Springsteen. I love that song. It's one of those rare Bruce Springsteen songs where the music is up-tempo and the message is positive. Patter, he's a guy, they call him the boss. I think he got that nickname because he's the boss of the band. Not the band that I mentioned earlier. See, this is why that band name. Like, you call your band the band and you just, you know, you screw up conversations about bands forever. Thanks a lot, Robbie Robertson. Is Dina still here? Don't wanna miss Dina. Don't say goodbye. I wanna see you in the starry sky. I want you to be the next satellite. Yeah, I want Dina. I want Dina to fly. Capture some imagery. Well, hi, Dina, you can do anything. Just give it a try. Come on, let's say, Dina, Dina, you gonna fly. I call that song Dina Ascend to Heaven, Just Don't Die. With the thumbs up at the end. There you go. A little song for you before before you have to go. Don't be scared. Thank you. lost in Manitoba on a bender that I couldn't see the end of. I had woke up on a bus after 13 shots of rye, and I threw up on the window and got kicked. Falling on my face, headlights were flashing by my head. I heard an engine and I heard footsteps, and your voice saying, "Jesus, buddy, you're having a rough night. Let's get you somewhere warm so you can get it back." And I felt your arms around me, could barely hold my weight, and the rest is just beautiful darkness. I woke up to the smell of bacon cooking in the distance, and it nearly made me sick, but I managed. I was covered in a blanket that looked like Grandma macrame it in the 1970s, when style was just beige and brown and orange. And I spied a bucket by the bed, and I sighed with relief that it was empty, and I groaned and I heard a laugh then. I'm still lost in Manitoba, doing labor with my hands that I've no skill for. But I haven't touched a drink in almost 1 year since I got here, and I don't take that for granted because I can't. Down on my head, I could just as easily be dead, but I'm not, and I have you to thank for that. And you're That's Lost in Manitoba. Vodka and the lager. Patter's drinking vodka. Look out, folks. That's Maryland by Dan Byrne. Stripping through. Oh, I have a request. I totally missed it. Sorry about that, KH2Z. That was not intentional. I just didn't see it. I was looking at your comments and at the camera, and I wasn't looking over there where the request is. Such a silly bunt. Such a silly, silly bunt. Pretty good little gang in here tonight. Have another bagel, you'll feel a lot better. Learn to drive a Volvo in any kind of weather. Shut down your cell phone when it hits 10:30. Take a walk in nature, it'll make you feel pretty free. Have a sip of whiskey, enjoy a cup of coffee. Learn to ride a horse, or how to build a levee. Shut out your job, when you leave the workplace. Go out to a movie by yourself, it can help you feel free. Well, finding a railroad that no one drives can be hard to find and hard to see. Sometimes you gotta walk alone to figure out where you'll feel home and be free. Free. Have a dose of mushrooms, smoke pot, a drop of LSD. Learn about universal consciousness and other dreamy things. Shut out the noise of living, the motorists in the industry. Listen to the crickets and the stars and the breeze and feel free. Well, have yourself a nap. 3 p.m. Learn not to judge yourself if you don't get things right. Shut out the voice inside that says you are not beautiful. Look at your accomplishments and the things that you've survived. You might feel patience with those you love and those you hate. Learn to respect your boundaries and communicate. Shut your mouth and listen when a friend needs to be heard. It's not weakness, it's not threatening, it's putting kindness in this world. It is free. That's free. Well, there's a whole lot of strange. You're making us sound like a cult here, folks. Last tribe for Johnnyville. Well, there you go, Cage to See. I have done free, for better or worse. and the chairs are stacked for going. While there's drink left in our cups, here's to when they were overflowing. And oh, good times gone, and the earth to tarry on. But I'm hungry for the starlight out beyond the neon glow. And that's how I'm learning to let go. Good friends, haven't we had sometimes? And wish that they could linger. Oh, but don't they feel sublime as they roll right through your fingers like the last golden dregs of day, or the love that you can't make stay, and no amount of wanting will ever make it so. That's how I'm learning to let go. The sights that filled my eyes, all the wild lands I've wandered, and all the sweetest things I've tried, all the sweet time I squandered, all the love, closest ones, and the should haves and the might have done's will be scattered like our money, like our good friends laid low. And that's how I'm learning to let go. I've seen my big ideas come and go. I've seen my father in the mirror, and I'm fading into everyone I know, while the young ones come in clearer. May their hearts wild and true, may they find comrades like you, and the good seeds that we planted, may they live to see them grow. That's how I'm learning to let go. I've heard about a land beyond the sky, where the righteous go in the end. But I don't know how I'd rest there by and by without all my wicked friends and the land calls to me. Someday she'll take all of me and feed me to the flowers that lie dreaming 'neath the snow. And that's how I'm learning to let go. That was Learning to Let Go by my friend Scott Cook. Now, I am going to stop because I think somebody's burning something in my apartment building and it's getting smoky in my apartment. And it's hard to breathe. So I'm just going to go figure out what's going on. So put an end to this. Hopefully my apartment hasn't burned down at all. Okay, I got to go. I love you all. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Mm-hmm.